Well, happy Monday, everybody. This will give you a laugh. You know, I got this yesterday, but I held off to today because Mondays suck and we all need a laugh. So I get this email from Obama-Biden campaign. You know, as you may have noticed, we have asked for a donations a few times now. Yeah, I've gotten a bunch of emails. That's all I care about is money. But according to our records, you haven't made an online donation to this campaign at this email address. No, I haven't. I don't intend to. So anyway, they want to ask me a couple questions. So, oh sure, I open that right up, and before I send it, okay. So they ask you what best describes my attitude. None of these best describe my attitude, but I do not plan to donate. We'll keep it simple, right? I do not support the president is my best reason, and now here it wants to. Wants me to tell him what would inspire me to donate to Obama. There is nothing that would inspire me to donate to this illegal alien in control of my country. Mr. Obama is a liar. There's a list of 150 so far in quotes. He is also a killer and has spit on the ways and laws of this country. I would, however, make a donation to any sworn constable who fulfills his or her duty and arrest Obama for his crimes. Submit. Now, let's see how they respond to that, shall we? I'll keep you updated if they even bother.